Hello aspirants, UPSC Prelims is about 5 months away only, January, February, March, April, May. So May 31st is the at the end of the May is the Prelims. So you must be gearing up to prepare for Prelims now. Most of the students, they are not able to clear Prelims despite of their hard work, continuous hard work. And most of the students, they think that the prelims is the biggest hurdle in clearing UPSC examination, but it is not true. The truth is, it is the easiest part of UPSC examination. The mains is more difficult and similar goes with the interview. So in this, we will be discussing that what is the key to clear prelims. If you know that key, how to clear prelims very easily, it is the most easy part of the UPSC preparation, right? So let's begin with this. To clear prelims, you need three things. The first is conceptual clarity. Conceptual clarity. The second part is analytical thinking. And the third part is updated information. Updated information, latest, right? Your concept, basic concept should be very, very clear. You must be able to link one thing with the other and analyze the questions. Most of the questions, most of the difficult questions need this. And the third is updated information, latest, that is current affairs. Now these two parts, if you read NCERT and the most relevant parts of NCERT with clarity, then these two parts can be taken care of easily. So we have analyzed the papers of 2017, 2018 and 2019, which students are claiming that the UPSC strength is becoming more and more difficult, but it is not so. In these three exams, 2017, 2018 and 2019, almost every year around 55 to 60 questions are from NCERT. If you have done NCERT properly, then you can easily solve these 55 to 60 questions. They are either direct questions or the questions based on basic concept. If you have the knowledge of the basic concept which are given in NCERT, you can easily solve these questions. Let us see what you need to clear prelims. The average cutoff is, this cutoff goes from 97 marks to say 110 marks. It fluctuates between this only. So in the worst scenario, when the paper cutoff is high, on the higher side, you need only 55 questions with 100% accuracy to clear this. 55 questions only you need to do with 100% accuracy, right? So if you are studying NCERT properly, if you have covered NCERT properly, and if you are revising the most important part of it, the most relevant part of it, focusing upon understanding the concepts and using your analytical thinking, developing your analytical skill, then these questions can be taken care of. The rest of the questions, you are studying current affair as well. If you keep reading, studying current affair regularly, then it is just a cakewalk. You can very easily clear prelims. And the most of the students who are like writing mains again and again, who are getting into services, so they easily every time they clear prelims, no wonder. And you must be having people around you, your seniors, your even your friends, who every time they clear prelims, because it is based on this key. If your basic concepts are clear and you have good analytical skill, which can be done through NCERT, then prelims is not a problem at all. Problem is mains and interview, because you need extra skills to clear them. writing skills and all those. We can talk about those in a different video when the time comes. So right now NCRT, so what we are doing at Jigyasa is we are doing a paper analysis. Previous year question paper analysis. And when we are doing this, we are doing on 17th, 18th and 19th December. And we are analyzing paper of 2017, 2018 and 2019 in a subject wise manner. And we'll show you how you can clear it through NCERTs only. Nothing else is needed. Only NCERTs are sufficient to clear this. The beauty of the prelims is it is just qualifying in nature. You just have to clear it. The rest of the energy you should put in mains and interview. So we'll be doing this. The faculties which will be taking this is I will be teaching. Then Sanket sir is there, Rahul sir is there, Vikas sir will be taking, and Soumya ma'am will be taking. So subject by subject from all the basic books, NCERTs, we will be discussing this. It is very, very important to understand what is the trend, how you tackle the questions, how those questions which you see, which you think are very, very difficult and confusing can be very easily solved. If your concepts are clear and you have enough analytical skill, and that can be developed. 5 months are more than sufficient. If you are studying in the right way, 1 month is enough. Focused 1 month is enough to clear prelims. Rest of the time you should be preparing for mains and interview. So attend these on 17th, 18th and 19th December. Attend these classes. The classes are for free. And every day we will take two subjects at one time to discuss this. All in the 3 days you will have a complete analysis and complete vision how you can study further to clear prelims. Probably you will be able to ensure your selection. Following this, we are starting a course which is based on NCERT, a core foundation course. A core foundation course. We will be covering all the NCERTs within 15 days. And in these 15 days, a student will be capable to handle all those questions which comes from NCERT. So to clear prelims. Okay. So we'll see you on these 3 days. And I wish you all the best for your prelims. Take care.